customer. Good evening, miss.
I'd like to see something nice in a pair of bedroom slippers.
Confidentially, so would I.
Oh, you're terrible.
Oh,